Assalamu alaikum children, welcome to Montessori Complex High School. Today we are doing page number 8 of English Grammar Part 1 for Class 1. This is an explanation video. In this video we will learn about pronouns. This is our index page. As you know that whenever we start doing our work, we have to write the date first. So today we are doing page number 8. Our topic is pronoun. Don't forget to write the date, okay? This is our page number 8. As you can see, our topic is pronoun. But children, don't forget to write the date, as I have already mentioned the date in my index page, okay? So we will read the definition first, and then you can see there is an instruction given on this page. See the pictures and read the following sentences. There are some pictures given and there are some sentences written under the picture. We have to see the picture and read the sentences. This is our topic, pronouns. Let's read the definition first. It is a word which is used in place of a noun. Again, it is a word which is used in place of a noun. Example, I, we, he, she, they, you, it, etc. All these words are called pronouns. Let's learn pronouns through some examples. Picture number 1, Rama is eating. Now in this picture, there's a girl who's eating. Now instead of Rama, I will say she is eating. So I have used she as a pronoun. Children, for girls and women, we always use she. Okay, let's read some sentences about Rama. Rama is a girl. Rama is a student of class 1. Rama is 7 years old. Rama likes to eat pizza. Now children, have you noticed that I'm repeating Rama again and again? So instead of Rama, I will use she as a pronoun. Now read these sentences once again. Rama is a girl. She is a student of class 1. She is 7 years old. She likes to eat pizza. So for Rama, because Rama is a girl, I have used a word pronoun, she. Okay? Because for girls, we always use she. Picture number 2. Ehsan is drinking. He is drinking. So in the second sentence, I have used word he as a pronoun, because whenever we talk about boy or man, we always use he. Let's read some sentences that describe Ehsan. Ehsan is a boy. Ehsan is in class 1. Ehsan likes to drink milk. Now, instead of Ehsan, I have used a pronoun he. Now read these sentences once again. Ehsan is a boy. He is in class 1. He likes to drink milk. So children, whenever we talk about a boy, we always use pronoun he. Picture number 3. My name is Hassan. I am Hassan. So in the second sentence, I is used as a pronoun, because whenever we talk about ourselves, whenever we give our introduction, we always use I as a pronoun. I am happy. I am going to the zoo. Hi, I am Sonia. I am your teacher. I study in class 1. Children, in all these sentences, I have used the word I, because in all these sentences, I am telling you about myself. So Whenever we talk about ourselves, we use I. Now, picture number 4. Let's read the first sentence. I am Hassan. I am Ehsan. Sentence number 2. We are cousins. Now, children, whenever we talk about ourselves along with others, we always use we as a pronoun. This is Maryam and I. We are friends. So, children, we is used to replace the names of two or more people or nouns, including the speaker. Let's move to picture number 5. Read the first sentence. Children are playing. Second sentence is, they are playing. So instead of children, I have used the word they. Children, they is used when we talk about other people, animal or things, and when we talk about more than one person. They are painting. As you can see the picture, two girls are painting. So just because they are more than one person, we used they as a pronoun. Okay, they are having fun. Now you can see a lot of monkeys and they are having fun. So we use they to replace the names of two or more nouns that are being talked about. Picture number 6. Ehsan and Hassan, both are boys. Now in the second sentence, I have used word both as a pronoun. We use both when we talk about two person or two things. Aisha and Hiba, both are friends. So we use both when we refer to two people or two things. Picture number 7. Bird is flying. Now as you can see the picture, it is a bird. It is an animal. So to replace the name of an animal, we always use it as a pronoun. So in the second sentence, I have used it is flying. I have used it as a pronoun. Now see this picture. Monkey lives on a tree. It likes to eat banana. As you can see the picture, it is a picture of a monkey. So whenever we talk about an animal, we always use it. Cat is a pet. It drinks milk. So again, for an animal, I have used it as a pronoun. Pronoun is also used for things. It is a bed. It is a chair. So we use it when we talk about animals, things or places. Picture number 8. Hassan and Ali want toffees. Give them toffees. Children, in the second sentence, them is used as a pronoun because them is used whenever we talk about more than one people, but it is always used as a object pronoun. Maryam, Aisha and Hiba are my friends. I invite them on my birthday party. In the second sentence, them is used as an object pronoun. So them always comes as an object pronoun. I, you, he, she, it. All these words are singular pronoun. We always use these words when we talk about one person. We, they are called plural pronouns. We use this word when we talk about more than one person. So let's read the definition once more. Pronouns are words that replaces nouns. The words that we used in place of a noun are called pronouns. So children, I hope that you have learned what are pronouns. In our next video, we will do page number 9, exercise related to pronoun. So wait for my next video. Up till then, Allah Hafiz.